प्रोफेसर दीपक ईश्वरप्पा ईश्वरप्पा नवल गुंड
डीपीओ
A leader of distinguished repute, I am here with Mr. Deepak Navalgund from IMED. So welcome. And I have known Pune for years, for students, for education. And when a person from Pune comes here, the first thing that comes in my mind is one message you want to convey to the masses of India about education and the importance of education.
Pune is known as the Oxford of the East. And then we have a huge number of institutes coming there. And then we have a lot of students across India, even across globe also coming and visiting Pune and taking admissions in or even studying for the management as well as the engineering faculty there. So it's a hub for all students for the various courses that are conducted in Pune, in fact. Yeah.
Thank you so much. One word you would like to associate with your association for US International?
It's been very dynamic. It's a long association. Since almost more than 10 years, we have been associated. And then we thank Ishan for creating entrepreneurs among these students also. In fact, two of our students who are employed in US have taken up entrepreneurship job, and then they are doing well in those entrepreneurial activities also right now. So we thank Ishan for maybe taking the initiative and then converting the students into entrepreneurs also later.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks. Thanks.